guest review winner. What is your future plan?
My future plan, in the business we have many plans, but one plan that we have in our mind and we have to do first is to make your customer happy and to make them more return into your business.
Thank you.
Okay, so I think it's very, very special to hear all of the success story behind. But we're not done yet. There's one last word. What are your key message or your key takeaway to all of the audience here?
Okay, for me regarding our experience, I think this is we as Cambodians, this is we should proud of ourselves. Actually, we have very beautiful culture and very helpful people. Because I'm not traveling much around the world, but I can feel. So normally my hospitality, I try because we have the best experience in our heart. It's helpful, smiling. So we want to show to the world. This is much more attract my customer. They feel very happy and stay and return back. Some customer they return 4 or 5 times already to stay with us. So please try our best to welcome the world and come and visit our country.
Wow, welcome the world.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Fully agree with the gentleman, but Cambodia is now in competition with the world, not anymore with Cambodia itself. There are destinations in Asia which are cheaper, nicer, greener, cleaner, and simply also cultural, but also those destinations are cheaper. Think Bali. It's cheaper down there, it's cleaner down there.